right. In the United States alone, there are approximately 95.6 million registered cats that live in homes. Now, to put this in perspective, let's assume that each household with a cat only has one cat. That would make the entire population of cat owners in America larger than the entire population of Germany, which, according to worldpopulationreview.com, is approximately 82.3 million. So I've had cats my whole life, from little ones to big ones, and each one of them has had an incredible personality that has helped me grow as a person in their own ways. Now, Dad, just imagine your two little girls growing up with a constant companion that still understands the concept of personal space. It will help shape them as a person and grow up and become more responsible. Now, I think a cat would be a wonderful addition to our family, and I would love for you to consider adopting one. Now, I have always loved cats, and I'd be more than willing to help take care of a new friend in our family. So now I'm going to explain a couple of the best things about getting a new cat in our family. So first of all, cats have proven to give many health benefits to their owners. First off, cats are very calm animals, relatively, like compared to dogs usually, and so they often lead to more stress-free and less anxiety-ridden owners, which leads to healthier hearts. They're also a great shoulder to lean on. For example, if you're mourning, they're great to talk to because they're not going to interrupt you or judge you like a human would. Also, they usually have less effort put into them to take care of them, and they also eat less, which lowers costs to take care of them. They also eat more fish-flavored foods compared to like beef and corn-flavored foods like dogs, which leaves a smaller carbon footprint in the grand scheme of things. Cat owners also tend to be more smart and well-rounded as they grow up. According to a study of British pet owners done in 2010 by the University of Bristol, cat owners usually have more college degrees in general. Cats allow their owners more free time since they don't require as much work to take care of them, so this allows for more free time for things like studying. According to vetrunvetbabble.com, it says that kids with cats understand thoughts and feelings better of people. They're also more empathetic towards their peers as they mature, which is a great skill to have later on in life. Now that we've discussed many of the upsides to getting a new cat, I'm going to address some of the counterpoints I'm sure you're thinking of. So I know that vacationing is often a big concern when you have pets because, you know, you have to put them somewhere. But I've grown up with cats my entire life, and I know that from personal experience, when you go on vacation, like, we usually leave like a large bowl of food out, a large bowl of water. We clean out their litter boxes and everything, and by the time we get back, the cats are completely fine. They still have extra food and water left over, and their litter boxes are not even close to being full. I'm also sure that you're concerned about introducing a cat to our dogs, but again, from previous experience, I've introduced cats to dogs, and they've gotten used to each other in about a week, and then after that, they're usually totally fine. Also, if we decide to get a kitten, kittens are much more receptive to new companionship because they've just recently been separated from their families, so they're looking for a new friend to be around. Also, I'm sure you're worried about the expense of getting a new animal in our family, but I've done my research and there are plenty of locations around us that have either very cheap adoption of cats or little to no adoption costs at all. A lot of them are also spayed and neutered before you even adopt them, which eliminates that cost as well. Now, our family would be incredible with a new cat, and I'm going to show you the easy way that we can solve this need. So I suggest that this weekend we go to PetSmart with our family and we get some cat supplies, and then we go as a family to different adoption centers in our area and we find the perfect kitten to bring home with us. After this, we can introduce it to our dogs, and I'm sure that we'll all just be a very happy family. Now that we've discussed the adoption process, we're going to imagine what life would be like after we get a new kitten. Just imagine our dogs and our cat running around playing with each other, your two little girls growing up, becoming very well-rounded, and having an incredible companion with them whenever they need it. Our lives would be filled with relaxation and more happiness than ever. Now that I've been over all of the great things, I'm going to bring it all together in the end. Now, as I mentioned before, a new kitten would be a wonderful addition to our family for so many reasons. They have great personalities and low maintenance lifestyles that would enhance all of our lives immensely. It'd be so easy to be happy and a stress-free family. Now, some possible problems I'm sure you're thinking of are very easy to fix, and the cons are greatly outweighed by the pros. Now, let's not waste any more time. Let's go out and find a kitten to bring home with us. Now, according to American writer and critic Joseph Woodcrutch, he said, "Cats seem to go on the principle that it never does any harm to ask for what you want." So now that I've asked you what I want, I'd like you to ask yourself a question. What could be better than an interesting, intelligent, and incredible feline addition to our family?